Welcome back to another video into Theory and Enders Universe Tomb Raider View, and no, we're not stopping this series. We're going beyond. There's still a DLC that has to come out. I keep changing screens. I'll do it now and then because I did a good video yesterday of Fighters and it didn't record, it just bugged out. And you can see when it bugged when you check the recording. Like when I check right now and it bugs, I can see it. So it's not like it only shows after recording. So that's why I check now and then. So anyways, today we're checking out Vegito Blue. He's an awesome mod because he can go full power, which means Kaioken times 20 and Kaioken times 100. I'm pretty sure that's that. I wasn't against Jiren today. Today it's gonna be against Fuse Super Saiyan 4 Zamasu in the Supreme Kaioshin world. Still have that little cold, so don't worry. I made a new intro. I hope you guys enjoy it. I tried. If it's not good, okay. I'm gonna leave it on for a while. I hope you guys enjoy it. So, let's get it. He's really fast, as you can see. Faster than usual. The last Vegito mod, for example, we reviewed. So, he's really fast. We can go past him, so go in his back and do a lot of damage. That's what we can do. Burst Kamehameha. We can do that as well. But most importantly, we can go Kaioken. We can go beyond. This is not our full power yet. So let me charge a warp Kamehameha. I do more damage than usual as well. So let's go Kaioken. Get a load of that. Then we just go... the burst dash doesn't always work. Very annoying. Let's go for another burst here. Can't really see it. Let's go on the land real quick. Of course I'll let him fight me. In a second, I'm just kind of reviewing this, so don't mind me. I'm just testing out the moves and everything. Whoops, I meant to go beyond. It looks cool, the graphics are really nice when I go Kaioken. So, I wish they had, like, in Fighters, the enemy settings, where I have, like, no HP and they have, like, full or stuff like that. I wish they had that. That would be cool, because that's one thing I love about Fighters as well. No, Zamasu, not today. How about this? Take that. Let's go for a warp Kamehameha. Oh, we actually hit him with that. And he's dead already. What a shame. Let me put him to auto recovery again. What a shame this man is. Alright. Final Kamehameha. Disappear. I thought I put your health up to unlimited. No, auto recovery. Excuse me. Look at his belly. It's like he's pregnant. Come on, let me punch it. You don't like that, do you? So, you want to recover? You mind? I guess you mind, then. Unlimited. And then, no, not danger. God damn it. So, this is a hard situation for me. Not really. Let me just test out my grab. See what that is. I think it's normal. Yeah. Vegito Blue. Pressure sign. Come at me, fam. This video will probably be shorter than usual or about the same. Because I still have the little cold, feel me? So that's the thing. Kamehameha, take that. We don't have much else to show, I would say. Oh, what was that? Whoa! What the hell did he just do? Yo, that. We reviewed this mod, and yet, I never noticed. Or, no, we didn't. I don't know, I think we reviewed the Super Saiyan 5 one, but I love this mod. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh my god, should I leave a like and subscribe if you're not ready to join Team Series, and I'll definitely see you guys in my next video. Take this. Peace.